Many parents have questions about the upcoming 2021-2022 school year. Up first, do teachers have to be vaccinated? Guilford County School Superintendent Dr. Sharon Contreras explains.
We continue to encourage vaccinations. We are not mandating vaccinations, but we are asking our athletes if they are not vaccinated, as well as the coaches, that they will have to take mandatory tests twice a week while we're in the orange, or once a week if the COVID rates decline.
Question number two, school districts requiring masks to be worn. Are there any exemptions for a child not to wear one?
Masking is the protocol that will help us the most.
GCS says students with disabilities or documented medical conditions may apply for a waiver. Decisions will be made on a case-by-case basis. Up next, is it too late for my child to make the switch to virtual learning?
If they hadn't enrolled by the deadline, they cannot continue to enroll. Otherwise, we'd have to pull teachers and change classes for all other students in the non-virtual schools. And that caused so much disruption last year, the constant changing of classes, that we just cannot do that this year.